ولا تقتلوا أولادكم خشية إملاق. Do not kill your children fearing poverty. That is verse number 31 of Surah Al-Isra. That's exactly how it's worded. Do not kill your children fearing poverty. We will provide for them and for you. We will provide. So this is speaking about one of the things that happened at the time of ignorance. The pre-Islamic time, people used to bury their girls alive after birth because they were ashamed that they had the girl child. So Allah Almighty makes mention of this and tells us, firstly, prohibits the killing of children. Do not be embarrassed regarding the gender of a child that you were blessed with. For as long as it is a healthy child, by the will of Allah, thank Him for it, and that's it. Whatever Allah has bestowed you with, thank Him for it. He chose the identity, the face, the complexion, whatever else it may be, He chose. And Allah Almighty has given you a very small scope of choice in that regard. So this is what Allah is saying. Do not kill your children out of fear of poverty based on a tradition or something that used to happen at the time. Now, my brothers, my sisters, be happy. Male children, no problem. Many males, no females, no problem. Many females, no males, no problem. I'm thankful to Allah. If Allah has given me a combination of both, I'm still thankful to Allah Almighty. So remember that, my beloved brothers, my sisters. Allah says, do not kill your children. That's considered wisdom, but it's prohibited to kill your kids. How could you? It's murder. Don't do that.